So your boy's gonna check out this new 6ix9ine, you know, this new 6ix9ine song, Keke, featuring Freddie Wop, and it's featuring Ace Boogie with a hoodie, and it's only 2 minutes and 30 seconds, so I know it's not a stint big, because they're used to, like, doing short songs like that, at least 6ix9ine is, and it's the same format, 2 minute short song filmed probably in, like, him with his homies on the street, predominantly black, showing red and blood factions, showing blood and crypt factions, probably have women dancing provocatively. I don't know. Hopefully this is a reference to Keke Palmer. You know, I know that Chief Keef, he had a song called Keke Palmer, so maybe they did a reference to that. I don't know. All right, so let's see this right here. This bro right here, this bro right here. Both of them have rainbow dew dreads, you know.
Woo! Grandpa.
Yeah, woo!
Grandpa, I'm doing a video. What the heck?
I know you can't do it. Go ahead.
Nah, man. I can't have somebody.
Okay, goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.
That was my grandpa with his creepy little voice. Ha 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 ha. On the radio. You know what? When he says, baby, I'm not a hot boy, he keeps on referencing, what's his name? I forgot. Bobby Smurda. You know, Bobby Smurda, in his last video, he had Bobby Smurda face and on a shirt, and they were like, free Bobby Smurda. So they heavily referencing Bobby Smurda. I like that. Jesus, Freddie Wop's voice, he doesn't even sound human on this one. Like, auto-tune much? Damn. And I see he has the red dreads like he's Little Yachty. Pollution much? I know they got the smoke. Damn, if he's a player, you're a slut. Oh, okay. Nice. Isn't that such a nice thing to say to woo a woman? Little Ace Boogie with a hoodie. Originally, I thought this guy was referencing Trayvon Martin, but maybe he just did that to rhyme. Hold on. You know what? I had a shirt that says, when the police come, you better warn a brother. You know, as a pun on the Warner Brothers, and I thought that that was his shirt. That would have been cool if he had one, but it just seems like he just have the Warner Brothers shirt. Like, no pun or whatever. I haven't seen the back of his shirt, so I don't know what it says in the back. All right, a pretty nice video. I like Freddie Wop's comeback, and I'm going to check the comment section to see what people have to say. Yeah, same old damn thing. Just here before. Nice. Haven't heard a lit Freddie verse for a minute. Yeah, it was pretty nice. Bro, this rainbow here, nigga, gonna be hearing piss. His shit leaked. Oh, this isn't the official video. Here before 300. Okay, that's a little bit new. Here before 3K. Forgot about the 1 million. All right, well, I'm out. I mean, the video, it was lit. You know, Freddie, he was lit. Ace Boogie with a hoodie, he was lit too. And this is the same thing. I don't see the song blowing up. Like, I'm seeing that whole gumbo stuff was pretty nice. The other stuff, I forgot what it's called, that starts with another K. That was pretty nice as well. But I see it just flatlining right here. The quality in the songs. But that gumbo, it was actually a ripoff of Red Ops, so I didn't really like that song, you know. The other song, it was okay, you know, when he did that whole, on the internet, boy. But hey, please like, subscribe, share the channel, share the vid, leave a comment, and I'm out, guys.